Now, the first divisional championship of the weekend was tonight in Glasgow. Scobey and Savage fighting for the Eastern Sea girls title. Bill Triplett of Reed Point Rapplejay fame years ago, coaching Savage now, and here come his Warriors. Haley Conradson buries a deep three, then Conradson right back in transition gets the hoop and the harm. End of the first half, Savage out on the break, gets a bucket just before the horn, Warriors up one at the half. Here comes Scobey out of halftime. Gracie Leckvold misses, but Cheyenne Danielson there to clean it up. Then Courtney Nelson shakes her defender, steps back, hits the jumper and draws the foul. They go on a huge run as the Spartans pull away. 46-36, your final score. They're the champs, but both teams do advance to state.